define mi to be equal to the supremum of fx over the closed interval xi minus 1 xi, and small mi is infimum of fx over xi minus 1 xi. Suppose first that P star contains just one point more than P. So let this extra point be x star, and let this x star lies between xi minus 1 and xi, where xi minus 1 and xi are the two consecutive points of partition P, right? And in between these two points, I'm having the point x star, right? So if you look at this figure,